Quella di NATO con NATO, ma non è proprio presente. Grazie,
grazie. Then we saw the landing and the takeoff
operations. Yeah.
Non è un corridoio, corridoio.
But they left. I think they left.
Yeah.
Interception.
Montenegro can rely on NATO as NATO can rely on Montenegro. It's an equal and two-way relationship between NATO and Montenegro as a country, and NATO versus NATO and Montenegro as well. So this is the main concept for us.
We feel great, we feel more secure, we feel that we really belong to the union of 29 countries equally for one table. Actually, we do feel, as I said, great to belong one of the greatest alliances ever happened in the history of the world.